She's calling them back home.
I'm sorry. Am I missing something? What's a bog lady?
No. All right, Ruff. You're up.
Her hair is made of moss. Her skin is laced with leaves.
That's right.
She has a magic in her soul.
Oh, yeah, we've seen it.
She'll put you in a spell with her breath of rotten trees. I'm afraid it's you she can't let
You're
go.
You're in trouble now, kid.
Cause when you leave her, she gets oh so angry. The bayou is more than just her home.
You know, Ruff, you're actually a pretty good singer.
She takes it personal. You left the party early. If she can't keep you, alligator boy, she'll crush your tiny bones.
Yeah, I'd probably be a little worried right now if I were you.
The bog lady's a real shapeshifter. She could turn into anything. So watch your back and listen in. She'll get inside your head and she'll leave you for dead. And whatever you do, and I mean this, don't let her sing. When you leave her, she gets so disgusting.
I know what that's like, honestly.
The bayou is more than just her home. She takes it poisonal.
Yeah, she does.
You can't leave this goil. And if she can't keep you well, she'll crush your tiny alligator bones.
I mean, she's probably gonna kill you, but hey, you know, on the brighter side, you could just get out of here right now and go home. All right, see ya, alligator boy.
That's the right idea.
Bye-bye, babe. I'll
move it on out. It's time to go, alligator boy.
Wait, where did she take Aunt May?
To the heart of the swamp.
Man.